Welcome back. Today I'm going to check on this Sakatraz nuke package I got about a week ago. Just over a week ago, last Thursday. See how they're doing. And give them an apivar strip and treat them for varroa mites. Since the people I picked them up from don't do that due to their organic customers. Since I'm a newbie, I really don't care about that at the moment. I just don't want to get infected with mites and kill my bees off. Oh no. Oh, that's not too bad. I forgot I fed them. I gave them a pollen patty. I thought that was drawn comb. Oh, they devoured that pollen patty. Quick check for queen. Don't see her nowhere. Shake them off. Now you guys. They drank all their syrup. I'm gonna go ahead and give them some syrup. There you go, ladies. Oops. Thirsty. I think we're in a flow right now, but I'm just beginning, so I don't have no suppers on or nothing like that. See, you know, white Dutch clover, I believe. It's in bloom. Building on that frame yet. That's okay, you'll get there, huh? Excuse me. Wow. That's all that's left. They're devouring them patties. We like that. Give us more, they say. Golly, look out, running through. Wow. That was an empty frame. I see eggs. Cool. Wow. This thing is full of eggs. Mixing with pollen. Wow. Beautimous. Yep. I'm doing. Got to look for the queen. Look at that. They're already capping off some honey there. There's some sugar water. Right on the outside of all the eggs, some on this corner. Nice. Very nice. Wow, this side's full of eggs too. I don't know if y'all can see all them eggs in there. Wow. This queen is doing an excellent job. Already. Wow. I'm gonna be honest with everybody, I am just in awe at the moment. Oh, hey, shout out to the bug farmer. I got something. Hey, I got that from you. Figured I got some strong magnets laying around, might as well put them to use. Oh my. Wow. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I got a peanut going on. Yeah. Nothing in it. Wow. I'm gonna be honest, that's kind of scary. Seeing swarm cells already. You ladies aren't even a week old to me. Wow. Ah. I'm thinking. I don't want to find that queen. These ladies are definitely going to get another brood box today. For sure. Wow, that queen is just amazing. Sectraz. I think I'll call her Queen Sassy. Yeah, I know, I dropped your frame. You didn't like that. I bumped it a little bit. I'm sorry. Hey, there she is. She's in there, looking for an empty spot. Get away from that side. Back down there. Let you ladies be. Do some checkerboarding. I guess they would call it. All right, I'm gonna pause the video and okay, I'm back. I went ahead and took the feeder out. It's just gonna go on in the second brood box. And I believe I'll just put these two together. Come on, bees, get out of the way. I don't want to smash you. Come on. Stubborn little girl. There you go. I know, I know. What are you doing to us? Leave us alone. Oop. Wait a minute. What am I doing? I was gonna take some out. Well, if you see me doing anything wrong, just let me know in the comments. Like I said, I'm a newbie here, so. I don't know what I'm doing. I got an idea on what I'm doing, but. I'm just not so smooth. That's close. Lays down right there, just for a second. I know. There we go. There we go. Alright ladies, I'll leave you alone. I'm sorry. I'll let you get back to work. Oh! I forgot to put in my treatment strip. What am I thinking? Well, I'm just gonna go ahead and end the video right here.